Hey, you Peter Dreyfus?
I said, are you Peter Dreyfus?
Who are you? You want an autograph? No offense, but I'm not reading any screenplays.
Huh?
I mean, you're from the hood, right? You don't want to pick up the guns, because, like, if you pick up the guns, everybody dies. It's tragedy, pathos, tedium. I'm bored. Unless, you know, you're here to copulate.
I'm here to what?
People, they want to consume me. They always have. To touch the hem, you know, so to speak. And who's to hold that against them? I don't. Well, what time is it? I got a few minutes before my colonic, you know, if you want to suck me off, I wouldn't mind.
Motherfucker, do I look like I'm here to suck you off?
I don't know what you're here for, chum. You're like some barely credible deus ex machina sent here by random chance in order to challenge my impending divinity.
Man, I don't know what the fuck you just said, but guess what? I'm here for this, chum.
Hey, what's this about?
Do you know her?
Security?
What's her name?
Security, this guy's trying to rape me!
Leonore Johnson.
It's not what you think.
The one who pants you fucked over after you killed her just because you could.
How much you want? How much money you want?
I got enough motherfucking money, homie.
I'm famous. Fuck you! I can do whatever I want. Those are the rules, civilian! Get away from me! I'm an artist! I'm not bound by the petty laws of the ma- asses. Help! That man is trying to kill me!
Say hello to Leonora, motherfucker.
I'm not bound by the petty laws of the masses.